first ever NHL start in goal for Kevin Boyle. And John Gibson and Chad Johnson both go on IR earlier today. So he gets his first start, and that enables Raquel to clear the zone. Canucks want to counter quickly, keep the Ducks from changing. Besser brings it in. Nice pass by Stetcher. Besser's shot, saved by Boyle. His rebound blocked as Besser got his own rebound. Now kicked away by Boyle. This one doesn't get through from Horvat. And Perry just feathers it out of the zone. Some of Boyle's best work.
What a job. What a great sequence for Kevin Boyle.
He knocks it away. A diving effort by Delzato cleared. Right back in, Besser on the doorstep, and Lebo off the glove of Boyle.
What a stop. Great stop again by Kevin Boyle, who's in the right spot. Denies another point-blank bid on the forecheck.
Boy, the Ducks have Vancouver mid-change, but Jones couldn't handle that pass. Here's Goodell, and again, Boyle keeps it out.
You just get the sense that this crowd is really getting behind Kevin Boyle. Every save, the cheers get louder and louder and louder.
The horn sounds, and Kevin Boyle has a shutout in his first ever NHL start. A 35 save performance. You can see the first Duck goaltender to win in his first, with a shutout in his first career start since John Gibson did it 5 years ago against these same Vancouver Canucks.
First career NHL start, first career NHL win. Why not make it a shutout in front of all these fans? If you can, describe this moment for me.
I honestly don't have many words. This is incredible. To be able to come out here and you know, get a win is just incredible.